You're probably underdosing your vitamin C, and it's costing you in pain and slow healing. If you're dealing with chronic orthopedic pain, tendon injuries, or even disc issues, missing this one key nutrient could be keeping you stuck. In this video, I'm going to break down exactly how we dose vitamin C in our practice to support soft tissue healing, improve collagen production, and actually move the needle on your recovery. So when a patient comes in with a condition like an annular fissure, lateral epicondylosis, or a rotator cuff tear, one of the first things we consider is how to optimize tissue healing. The body needs to remodel collagen to repair tendons, ligaments, joints, and even discs, and vitamin C is essential in that process. Vitamin C helps create strong collagen crosslinks, reinforcing the structural integrity of these tissues. Despite this, it's often overlooked in chronic pain treatment. Most people take far too little, sometimes only 250 to 500 milligrams once or twice a day, which just isn't enough to drive real healing in our experience. In our practice, we start at a minimum 1,000 milligrams or 1 gram twice per day, and in many cases go up to 3 times per day. There's one particular oral version we use that is buffered vitamin C attached to a ribose molecule that allows for even greater absorption. And when we use this product, we're able to start dosing at 2 grams 2 to 3 times per day. For patients with significant tissue damage and inflammation, we sometimes push doses even as high as 8 to 12 grams. But this level requires medical supervision in our opinion, so don't take that lightly. The type of vitamin C you take is also really important because the cheaper forms are more difficult to absorb at higher doses, leading to significant GI upset. This is why we recommend buffered vitamin C at a minimum, and we prefer the buffered vitamin C attached to ribose. In our experience, it's too uncomfortable to dose plain ascorbic acid to these levels, so we usually don't recommend that form. If you're struggling with ongoing pain, consider increasing your dose to 1,000 milligrams or 1 gram 2 to 3 times per day to see what difference it makes for you. And if you've tried vitamin C before without results, chances are you just weren't taking enough.